Successfully performed in 2017 by Japanese gymnast Aiko Sugihara, this E-rated skill consists of a double turn with the free leg held upward in a 180-degree split position throughout. It's only valued 1/10 higher than its floor counterpart, so it would be reasonable to ask for an upgrade if there wasn't an E cap on dance elements.